Good morning, everyone. I'm Aparna Akula. I work as a scientist with the CSIR, Central Scientific Instruments Organization. It's in Chandigarh. It's one of the research lab under the chain of Council of Scientific and Industrial Research. Our primary research focus, our group in which I work, is computational instrumentation. It's primarily focused in bringing in computational intelligence to the regular instrumentation, primarily the sensing systems. So we work in the area of intelligent sensing systems. We develop for different applications ranging from disaster, public safety, disaster management, surveillance and other applications. So one of our flagship success story is an earthquake warning system, wherein we have deployed it for the Delhi Metro Rail Corporation in Delhi. We have around 5 nodes deployed in and around Delhi, which are monitoring continuously the signals, vibration signals, so that we detect earthquakes at the edge level, that's at the 5 nodes. And this information is relayed onto the central server, which is located in Metro Bhavan. That does the cloud part of it, where together the intelligence at both the edge and cloud together help us in detecting exactly when the earthquakes happen and keep relaying information and alert messages to the metro authorities. So it's been deployed since 2015 and it's working since past 3 years with zero false alarms and all the earthquakes detected. The other major work our group is working is in a pilot deployment level for elephant movement detection in and around the railway tracks. Apart from this, we work with for perimeter monitoring systems using multiple sensors, where we try to detect and recognize the activities, say human moving or running or digging a tunnel kind of a scenario, or some particular category of vehicles entering in that area. So it's a complete autonomous intelligence systems design, which are field deployable, so end to end from the computational to the translation to an embedded form, and deploying them in the field is the primary photo. I was a participant of the first BRICS Young Scientist Conclave in 2016, which happened in NIAS, Bangalore. After this, we actually got a lot of direction in terms of not pure research alone. How do we bring in policy and research together, or how do we interact with people or network with people? And I would say this particular interaction with the forest department or the elephant thing has emerged few months immediately after I left from here, wherein the motivation of how to speak with and network with people gave up, and how to think cross-disciplinary is the primary thing. So we could think our work, which we are doing primarily for the surveillance thing, can we actually apply to environment, wildlife monitoring. So that's one great thing I learned.